Entering into the second part of the opening two-parter, there's a lot of things that have been set up from the first episode that get tied off in the second half, and one of them being the creature that we've never quite seen before on in any of the series of Merlin, which is the Yukdag, which is this kind of mysterious, ethereal type creature that holds a lot more than anyone really knows, more than it probably even knows itself. So the idea of the creature itself on paper was very intriguing. Working with it logistically on set as an actor was something completely different. Obviously, in your head, you've got an idea of what it's going to be like, but I didn't really expect to be working with what appeared to be somebody from Tron. Essentially, Izzet, who played the Yukdag, was absolutely phenomenal. Her performance working with her was amazing. But what she had to wear was a grey lycra suit that had tracks of light running down here and on her fingers and around her head and everywhere. So when she did the movements of the creature around the cave, you had the refraction of the light up the walls and on us. But filming the scene, I did one with her, one without her, so nothing there at all, and one with a light on a stick. So you had, so you, they had three different versions. At the time, I had no idea how it was all going to work, but it obviously does somehow.
Wow.